day, guys, so I'm not gonna get ready to talk too much. I just wanted to open up and speak to you all, but based on the title of the video, you already know what's going on. We're heading to Philly. It is 4:45, so let's go hit the road. So you guys, it is super early. Like I said, I just got into the car. It is 4:51. I just got a new phone. I had an iPhone 12 Pro Max, but I just got the iPhone 14 Pro Max. So I ordered a phone case. We're gonna go pick that up, and then we're going to just hit the road and head to Philly. I'm super excited for this trip. We have an appointment once we get there for 10:30. I'm not going to be showing you all every single thing that we're doing, but definitely capturing this overall trip. So let's hit the road. I also got this wig. It'll be linked in my storefront. My whole outfit is actually from Amazon, so it'll be linked in my storefront. Click the link in the description box to get it. Hi vlog. So it is 2:14. We've been doing a little bit of running around. We honestly, I don't know, y'all see the b-roll footage. We have to figure out what we want to do this evening as far as eating. We're debating on if we're going to go grab something to eat now, but like I said, we're just running around doing some errands. So I hope y'all are enjoying the b-roll footage. It didn't take us that long to get here, like to actual, like the Philadelphia area. I think we got here around 9 something this morning, and we left at like 4:50. What? We didn't get here at 9 something this morning.
She lying, y'all.
We didn't get here. What time we get here?
We got here like 10. Hold up, mamas. This might be broke.
No, you're broken.
Damn, I'm broken.
You, if you're gonna put the charger in, you gotta not put this down.
Okay, I'm sorry.
And then you just plug it in like that.
Okay, I'm sorry. We got here like 11 o'clock, 10. I'm
playing. Go to audio.
You don't even gotta, you can keep your jams on. I just need to see this. This is stressful.
Yeah, so I'll just keep y'all updated and posted. I just wanted to come and speak on here and let y'all know what's going on. So yeah, we're just doing a little bit more running around, and then we will talk to you all when we go get some food. Say peace out.
Peace out, vlog.
I was driving around a little bit too, y'all. I don't want y'all to think I wasn't driving around.
Who drove to Philly?
She drove to Philly.
And Deja drove a little bit.
A little bit around.
About 30 minutes once we got here.
And now I'm back in the passenger seat.
Like a princess she is.
But I'll be back in the driver's seat probably shortly. I'll probably have to drive back. But we will see. So yeah, take in the scenery, take in the B-roll footage, and I will talk to y'all. Bye.
What you chatting?
I'm gonna start chatting.
All right.
Nah, show them the room number.
Eight. Come We're on, staying man. At the Four Points at Sheraton in 806.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nice.
Cutie. You know what's nicer? Bag service. Damn.
Oh yeah. Okay, guys. So So we are at the hotel room. I'm looking at the time. It is 5:47. I'm about to give y'all a tour. We are staying at the Four Points Hotel by Sheraton. This is with the view. Let me give y'all a view. Basically, we got here earlier. Oopsies. I can't even open the damn window. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, guys. All right, so I got myself together, but as you see, I'm only 5'4", so the ceilings are very, very high. I wanted to show you all the view. I cannot really get this, I can't really get it to open, which kind of, oh, it's just hella high.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Oh, the folder. Oh, okay, so boom, I got it to open, but this is the view from my room. So just really like up higher, you could kind of see the like highway and stuff from here. And then like the street and stuff. So we've been up since 3 o'clock in the morning. We've just been out doing some things. Oh, let me finish telling y'all the tour, ADHD. So we're on the 8th floor. Maybe was this the highest floor?
Nah.
Oh, all right. Well.
It's
10
floors,
1 out of 10. Okay, so we're on the 8th floor out of 10. When you come in to this side, this is the bathroom. You got your toilet, of course, some hooks. Okay, shower. So you got the shower and the sink. So that's that. Then, like I said, you got your little mirror here, just a little area. Whatever this is in here, I think it's like a wardrobe. So you got your closet, your bed, of course. TV, little desk. And yeah, end of the tour. So let me zoom out. All right, so we're about to unwind and stuff. I will talk to y'all when I'm starting to get dressed. We are going to this jazz club tonight. I'll take y'all with me, and I'm gonna just be vlogging from there. We're here from today. We leave on Sunday morning. So yeah, like I said, I'll just take you all around with me. I'm gonna talk to y'all again, or I'm gonna like get some clips and stuff when I'm getting ready. So, and like I said, I'll take you all to the jazz club with us. So yeah. We're about to unpack. Like I said, this is our first time coming into the room all day. So, all right. Bye, guys. It's really, really bright because I got my light on. Say hi to Boo. All right, that's enough for her. Y'all don't get to see her too much. Best kept secret. Cutest girl in the world. Anywho, we just pulled up to this Kitchen Jazz Club. It is 9:27. We had a 9:30 reservation, so we lucked out and got some street parking. So we're about to go in here. We're going to get some food. I'm not bringing my camera. I'm vlogging off my phone. Like I told you, I got a new phone. I told y'all that earlier in the vlog. So yeah, we're about to head there. And I'm going to make sure I get the clips for you all. But all right, I see y'all in here.
But I'm of the belief that when you put your hope in the one that has authority over darkness, and you hold on with your candle of hope, because here's the thing, the glory.
Hey vlog, check out the beanie. We are getting ready. Well, we're just now really getting up for the day. It is 10:48. Last night we went to the South of Jazz restaurant. I was vlogging on my phone, but the battery is good today. So we're about to start this vlog off. Like I said, it is 10:48. We're about to go downstairs and heat up our leftovers. We got a bag full of leftovers. We've also been watching a George Foreman movie. So we're about to just heat this up, eat the food while we finish this movie up, and then we are going to check out downtown Philly, walk around a bit before we have to start doing our little errands for today. So that's currently what we got going on. So let's go heat this food up. So where are you heating at?
We're heating up the food in the lobby, period. Nice beanie. Looks good on you.
Let me show you the food we got.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Finger looking good.
Dope for that. Yeah, bone apple tea.
Bone apple tea.
Then we got the George Foreman.
Fresh up like a diamond.
That shit got some rocks on it.
Okay, it is 1:37.
OOTD.
We are ready to hit the Philly streets. Let's go. Okay guys, so we're outside. We're walking to Trader Joe's.
Oh, my girlfriend.
But we're walking to Trader Joe's. And then that's pretty much what we're doing right now. So that's what we're getting ready to do.
And we're gonna have a competition to who can find a better cheesesteak.
We already had an agreement. But yeah.
Gonna give me a video real quick.
I'm in trouble with everything now.
Okay guys, so it is 5:22 now. We're heading to Trader Joe's. We're walking here. Remember I told y'all we were going here earlier. Oh boop, here we are. Trader Joe's, Trader Joe's. But we're here to get some wine and stuff. We're here to get some wine. Babe, you wanna know what I was thinking? You know they only really sell wine in the store in Virginia. Like in Maryland, I just remembered that, honestly.
Oh.
Okay, come on, we gotta go somewhere else. I remembered that because at home in Maryland, they don't have like wine in the store. How like if you go to Walmart, it ain't gonna be no wine.
Oh, we have to go to that fine wine and good spirits.
Okay. How far away is that?
I'm not sure. I wasn't thinking about that.
I forgot about that. Okay. But guys, so we were walking to, we are so used to just being able to walk into the grocery store, walk into anywhere and get some wine or some liquor, but as a Maryland resident, you can't do that. Like they have liquor stores and stuff like that. So we walked into Trader Joe's thinking we was gonna get some liquor, and it just snapped to me that you can only do that in Virginia. Cause that's what it is. That's why I got an ABC stores.
Yeah, Virginia good for something.
But one time I had went to 7-Eleven. You know they closed the liquor stores early too, so the same way you could pull up to the corner store at like 12 o'clock in the morning,
mm-hmm.
and just go get your little liquor, you can't do that in Virginia because yeah. The ABC stores close at 8
at like
and 10 8 o'clock
or 9, yeah.
Yeah, and I remember one time I went to like a 7-Eleven out there because, you know, college days, we going out there late trying to get our liquor, and the lady literally told us like they had the doors locked where like the Four Locos and all that was. And we was like, she said it's much too late for liquor.
Damn.
Much too late for liquor.
Much too late.
This is the time where you need to go get the liquor. Prime time.
Nah, they say y'all niggas need to be on time. Man, I want an audience.
Night tour is $39 each.
Okay.
And it departs at 8 o'clock or prior if the bus is full. We control the inventory, so we only sell upper deck seats. Once the bus is full, it will depart. We ask that everybody be here by 7:30. You obviously have to buy your tickets in advance so we know how many people are going to be on the bus.
Right. Okay.
So $39 each for the night tour.
Okay. All right. And we can order them online as well.
You can buy them online, yeah.
That dude took me off, like, he took us off our thing. We gotta cross back.
Okay.
Like, cause he crossed the street, but that took me off. her short sleeves.
Anybody else need to order? I got a 2 cheesesteaks. Steaks down there, side and so forth. Okay. Yeah, can I get a 2? You guys don't have Coke? I don't know. Get an up Coke.
So we can hear our order. Hey guys, so we're at Phillips in South Philly. We're getting these cheesesteaks.
Like we're in the like suburb, like in South Philly.
Mm-hmm.
We were yesterday was
Burger,
like y'all are in Pennsylvania. This is still
Philly.
Yeah,
it was called Crush Chest.
Still in Philly.
All right. What you got?
Oh yeah. You already know classic Philly cheesesteak. You know what's going on.
And I got a
chicken.
Chicken Philly cheesesteak from Phillips. Like, just in case if y'all come here, they only take cash, so they got ATM, but that's just a little word of mouth. Whew. And that way y'all know what to expect if you come here. What a nice day to be sitting outside of Philadelphia.
Yeah, our new...
Damn, I should've got mine cut in half.
Our new 1-2, you know what I'm saying? Are you recording?
Yep. But the good thing for you is I edit my own videos.
Yeah, well... Yeah. Let's see if this shit about a bust. Damn, why not cut like that?
I just ripped mine.
How you do that?
Rip it.
I mean, obviously.
Oh, it made a mess.
Oh, okay. Damn.
First shirt made a mess. Like, look at my plate.
Your shit is, like, literally clean, though.
Yeah. Oh, if you look right here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because with the exception of the hotel, everywhere we've gone, we haven't had to pay for parking.
Yeah.
Like, we can just pull the fuck up and not have to worry about it.
Ain't no meters.
Mm-mm.
It's just you gotta find parking.
Yeah. But it's here. And it's free.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas, like, anywhere at the DMV, girl, you gotta pay. That's why.
You gotta pay to park in Virginia Beach.
Right. Which makes you not wanna go. If you're local.
Yeah.
Cause it's like, it's expensive. Whereas here, we could pull up and just get some food. Period.
Mm-hmm.
And still be in the city.
And they got a whole parking lot.
Right.
This is on the side of the road, like a fucking...
intersection.
At an intersection. Like the shrimp shack in D.C.
Yeah.
I ain't never been there before.
Y'all made it a parking lot because it's like, what the fuck after?
There's some local shit like a gas station could be right here.
Mm-hmm.
But y'all just gotta play the cheesecake spot. Y'all got tables?
And y'all making money because it's cash only. You got an ATM.
You know, you always gonna get some ATM money.
Mm-hmm.
And they gonna have a processing fee.
You're just smart.
Yeah. And y'all gonna sell y'all fucking cheesesteaks on one and the sides on the other.
Y'all gotta pop that.
I fuck with it though. Mm-hmm. How you like this cheesesteak?
For what?
Did they put that cheese sauce on it?
About yours.
Yo, we got bullied out of our spot. We were sitting at a table over there. This limo just popped up, so I don't know. We had a famous Philly cheesesteak spot. I don't know, man. Let's see. But if somebody pop out of this joint for real, some celebrity. Why you ain't trying to eat your food no more? That'd be discouraging. The bee scared you?
Nah, it's like the last bite I took, I got so much shit in my teeth. Mm. It was like, ew.
I can see that from the window. Mm-hmm. This nigga just getting off work. Real celebrities don't ride the mountain in limos no more.
They are lay back down here. I didn't hear so many people play her and they went in their car.
I mean, she like hot from Philly and her shit, I was looking at her page.
Yeah.
Her shit is good, like her content.
Yeah.
And she looked just like her fucking brother.
We just had a collab with Sierra. Like, girl, you're doing shit. Like, Philly's proud of you.
Mm-hmm. Cause that's, anytime you got an artist from your city, they're gonna go hard for you. Mm-hmm. Especially if you're good. Make sure everybody gonna say they know you.
Hey, even the Philly goats, the boys I be calling you.
Mm-hmm. They be dancing their shit.
And y'all took over TikTok with your own shit. Like, y'all make your own music. Like, that's a thing here.
Hey, everybody rocking their hips.
You get played in the club. People rocking their hips all around the world. People rocking their hips on that cruise line. So y'all, Philly, y'all changed TikTok, period. Like, everybody's using Jersey beats now. Like that, you know, to shake their head. So it's like, yeah, like, y'all on the come up. That's why y'all got shit.
Like, the bee bullied us again. So we're done with the bees. We're done with the Philly cheesesteak date. We're about to head back to the hotel, unwind, and then get ready for the evening. So I will see you all later on.
What's doing?
We'll figure it out and then we'll tell them. They'll see. Okay, guys, so we're going to level up. We're outside.
It's right there. They ain't even busy. Yo, normally, or at least when I come in, first of all, I've never seen this street this empty. Ever.
I don't know. People not going outside as much no more.
I know, but I'm just saying, like, that's good because when I came here, it was chaotic, so I was kind of worried. I was like, damn, I hope she ain't. It ain't gonna be. Oh, I know. Which one is it?
What you said?
Look at this.
Hey vlog, so we are getting ready to leave Philly. It is like
11:56.
It's 11:57 now, but we're getting ready to check out of the hotel. So yeah, this is what I got on. This little shirt with these jean shorts. And last night we went out to, well, I gotta walk and do what I'm doing and walk talk. But last night we went to Level Up. We had a good time. It was a lot of people outside.
So excuse the air conditioning if y'all could hear that.
I didn't even charge my wash up yesterday. I ain't put my phone on the charger till this morning. Okay, so let's get ready to leave. We gotta check out this hotel, so I will see you all.